remember you see the black flag roll up? That's just a warning, which means you're now walking on thin ice. So you do not need to come back with buckets. It's just a warning, so you don't want to fix whatever it is that you're doing. But if we do black flag you, then you come on back in. Okay, so you ever see that waving, they come back in, it's rolled up, you guys are good, alright? Also, I need you guys to watch out for the swing now. There's a little too much of the yellow right now. Please make sure you stay in control of your cars. Don't go too fast going into this turn, especially. I know it looks easy, but this turn actually screws you pretty hard sometimes. Just make sure you're going as fast as you guys can control your cars, alright? But other than that, you guys are doing a pretty good job. We're going to go ahead and send you guys on for your next race right now. So we'll go ahead and start off with Xiao Chen. Just go to follow my marshal, Michael, over there. He's going to send you guys out one at a time.
Thank you.
there, bumper to bumper. So that was the end of her second final tech session. Coming in third was Sochi with an 19.088. Coming in second was the Boss with an 18.698. Coming in first, we've got Yellow Dust with an 18.558. We're just going to do a quick card swap. And then I'm going to get you guys out for the last final tech session.
right hand side, please, bumper to bumper. Please stay seated. Once again, all drivers coming off the track, please stay seated.